corridors, stinging in blood. He tasted his grin, and it tasted good. The king took his head, left him broken and dead.